synthetic division. I love your precision. You tell me so much, so much more I am wishing.
When my divisor, that's the number up top, is a positive and positive answers don't stop. I know that there won't be factors up higher. That divisor is an upper bound of greater, roots are wider. When I say remainder, I need a reminder. That's the value of the function when x is the divisor. Synthetic division, like nuclear fission, a chain reaction from atomic collision. For negative divisors, instead of agreement, my answer signs differ in consecutive sequence. The sign alteration, a fine observation, a lower bound found around a left side location. When I say remainder, I need a reminder. That's the value of the function when x is the divisor. Synthetic division, surgery listen, a factor even with just a tiny incision.
Add it down, multiply, bring it up, to the right. Add it down, multiply, bring it up, to the right. Add it down, multiply, bring it up, to the right. Add it down, multiply, bring it up, to the right. Synthetic division, I love your precision. You tell me so much, so much more I am wishing.
Synthetic division, the process is easy. Multiply by the divisor, then you add and repeat it. So highly efficient, then you'll coefficient. It's one, not a smaller, cause it's one root deficient. When I say remainder, I need a reminder. That's the value of the function when x is the divisor. Synthetic division, I'll take my decision. A factor removed is a zero incision.
Multiply, bring it up, to the right. Add it down, multiply, bring it up, to the right. Add it down, multiply, bring it up, to the right. Add it down, multiply, bring it up.